sandstorm period has started for qualification match 57 as 4188 quickly tries to score some blue cargo into the Blue Alliance cargo ship. Over on the red side, we've got all three red robots off the HAB platform and on the blue side as well. Tally-up period has started and driver vision has been returned as the teams attempt to make some quick work of these cargo ships. Team 5482 has crossed over from the red side to the blue side to try and play some defense. Team 4188, the Columbus Space Program, has a cargo pod in their possession and quickly scores it into the blue cargo ship for 3 points. Over on the red side, we've got Team 6925 lined up at the human flyer station, picking up a hatch panel to repair one of their ships. And Team 7883 also has a cargo pod score into the red cargo ship. 90 seconds left in this match. It's 24-21, still anyone's game. Team 6715 successfully scores some cargo into the blue cargo ship for 3 points. Over here on the red side, we have Team 7883 trying to pick up some cargo in the cargo zone. Around a minute left in the match, this Blue Alliance cargo ship is starting to look pretty full as 4188 shoots and scores one just now. Over on the red side, Team 6925's dancing around trying to figure out what to do. They've got a plan. While 5482 on the red side is trying to play defense against the Blue Alliance robots. But Team 4188's unfazed as they attempt to go and score in another location in the cargo ship, scoring that piece of cargo. 30 seconds left now in this match. We've got a tight match on our shoulders as these teams prepare to figure out what they want to do in this endgame period. Team 5482 is still trying to play defense as they cross back over to the red side. We've got two blue robots up on the HAB platform. They've got two red robots on the red HAB platform, with the third one trying, as Team 3344 is trying to get up onto the third level, and they've done it at the end of the buzzer. We will see how that gets counted in just a moment. And we've got a score coming up, and the Blue Alliance is able to take the victory, 53-35.